Once there was a deva, some kind of celestial being who came to the Buddha and said, in a verse it says, Upaniyati jivita mappa mayu jarupanitasa nasantitana etang bayang marane pikkamanu punyani khairata sukhavahani. What that means is, Upaniyati jivitamappa mayu means life goes on from birth to death. Life goes on from birth to death. That means everyone has to die. And if there is anyone who is in fear of death, lead a good life so that you can go to heaven. That is why most religions are talking about that. But the Buddha points out, the Buddha said, the same thing but change the last line. Upaniyati jivita mappa mayu jarupanitasa nasantitana etang bayang marane pikkamano lokamisang pajehe santipekko. What he said was, it is true that all people who are born has to die. But if a person is really afraid of death, he should give up attachment to all kinds of existence and purify the mind, to free the mind of all attachment. So that is the meaning of nirvana. And to go to nirvana, of course, is not the same thing as going to heaven. Because even if you go to heaven, the time comes for death. A person is not free of death by going to heaven. That is what he points out. If you want to be free from death, you have to give up all attachments and purify the mind to such a level where all attachments disappear. This is why the Buddha pointed out that the normal lay life, you cannot attain nirvana. That is why it is necessary to give up all attachments if you are interested in attaining nirvana. This is the meaning.